For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss an update from Movies Adda. For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss an update from Movies Adda. The shooting for Salman Khan's starrer Bharat has already begun, and everyone is quite excited to know every bit about this film. Well, we already know that Salman Khan will be seen depicting various stages of life in this film. And now we hear that his co-star Priyanka Chopra too would be seen in more than one avatar for the film. Yes, PC, who is making her comeback in Bollywood with this film, will be essaying the role of Salman's wife and will be seen transiting from a 28-year-old lady to an aging 60-year-old. Just like Salman, ace-grade makeup, prosthetics and VFX will mark her progression into each stage, and she will be seen in at least 5 different looks for the film. That's all for now, but stay tuned for more such interesting updates from the making of Bharat, and keep sharing your comments with us in the section below. Guess what? Veteran star Jackie Shroff has been roped in for the film Bharat, and that too to play the role of Salman Khan's father. Wow! Now, although this role would not be quite big, yet it will be an integral part of the narration, as it would be the base of shaping the life of the main protagonist in the film. Yes, the film, which begins during the partition days, will show how the father and son get separated, and his last words telling his son that he's the head of the family and he should always think of family first, will shape the rest of the film. Well, apart from Salman Khan and a delightful star cast, the film will give us glimpses to almost all the important historic happenings of independent India. That's all for now, but stay tuned for more updates from the making of Bharat, and keep sharing your comments with us in the section below.